Once upon a time, not that long ago, I eked out a meager living exploiting a fundamental structural discrepancy in the price of goods.
Can I call her Ethel? I have a fondness for that name.
Feel free to think of the goat as Ethel.
Ethel the goat. Ah, yes, I see her clear as day now. Go on.
A story of economics in Africa.